Sean, I have one question for you. What was the final score? I lost kind of, no idea what happened.
I honestly don't know, but at full time, it was 32 points each. It was, we scored 6-14, and Donoghmore scored 8-6, and we won the game eventually by 7 points in extra time. I don't know what the final score was, but it wasn't a game for defences.
Did you think a few times you'd lost it?
You never give up. You never believe that you're going to lose. You always have to keep thinking that you're always going to win. You're always in the game situation. Never. There's a difference between confidence and cockiness. So there's definitely.